There is a hyperechogenic lesion next to the moderately hypoechogenic right lobe. The hyperechogenic lesion contains moderately hypoechogenic fields. The nodule seems to be located outside the thyroid and was proved to be an ectopic thyroid tissue, an oxyphilic adenoma. The tumor presented a type 2 vascular pattern.